Learn how to use slope to identify and write equations for parallel and perpendicular lines.
How are the slopes of two parallel lines related?
If two lines are parallel, they never intersect. If they never intersect, their slopes must be the same. If we look at these two parallel lines on a coordinate plane, the slope, or rise over run, of each line is 1 over 2, or simply 1/2. Both lines rise 1 unit vertically for every 2 units that they run horizontally, so they will always remain the same distance apart and will never intersect. If these slopes were not the same, the lines would eventually intersect.
Do the slopes of perpendicular lines have a relationship?
Yes, there's also a relationship between the slopes of two perpendicular lines. Begin with two intersecting lines and rotate one of them until the angle at the point of intersection is 90 degrees, or a right angle. These two lines are now perpendicular. Now, compare the slopes. The slope of one line is 3 over 2. The slope of the perpendicular line is negative 2 over 3. The product of these two perpendicular slopes is negative 1. Any two non-vertical lines are perpendicular if the product of their slopes is negative 1. These slopes are also called negative reciprocals of each other.
Why did you mention non-vertical lines?
We must exclude vertical lines because the slope of a vertical line is undefined. Therefore, there is no value for that slope. If two non-vertical lines are parallel, then they have the same slope. We can also add that any two vertical lines are always parallel. For two non-vertical lines to be perpendicular, the product of their slopes must be negative 1. Vertical lines are always perpendicular to horizontal lines.
So, if the slope of a line is negative 4, what's the slope of the line perpendicular to it?
Oh, that's a great question. If the slope is already negative, or if it is an integer, what is the value of the perpendicular slope? We know the product of two perpendicular slopes is negative 1. So if the slope is negative 4, we need to determine what to multiply negative 4 by to get negative 1. Negative 4 times 1/4 equals negative 1, so the slope of the perpendicular line is positive 1/4.
What types of problems involving parallel and perpendicular slopes will I have to solve?
There are various problems you'll need to solve involving slope of parallel and perpendicular lines. In this problem, we need to determine whether these two lines, AB and RS, are parallel, perpendicular, or neither. First, calculate the slope of each line. The slope of line AB is 4/3. The slope of line RS is also 4/3, so these two lines are parallel. Another common problem is to find the equation of a line parallel or perpendicular to a given line. Here, we need to write the equation, in slope-intercept form, of a line that is perpendicular to y equals 1/3 x plus 2, and passes through the point negative 4, 5. The slope of our given line is 1/3, so the perpendicular slope must be negative 3, as 1/3 and negative 3 multiply to equal negative 1. Substitute the perpendicular slope of negative 3 into the slope-intercept form, y equals mx plus b. Since the line must pass through the point negative 4, 5, substitute those values in for x and y, and solve for b. The equation of the perpendicular line is y equals negative 3x minus 7.